Human bones have been found near the George Washington Memorial Parkway and 4 Mile Run. U.S. Park police officers say the bones, including a skull, were found in a creek bed. Investigators believe they were washed up during heavy storms because they were spread over a 200-yard area. Police are working with the medical examiner to try and determine where the bones came from. Curtis Silva for WJZ.com.